Well, happy Tuesday, everybody. Yours truly here, Miss Jazzy. The Jazzy Report will be featuring tonight the encore of Rebuilding After Divorce Part 2 for this special relationship series reset. You don't want to miss it. Featuring once again Minister Angela Lipscomb. She will be joining us again tonight amongst our featured guests that will be able to share just a snippet of her testimony. We really want to dive in tonight and answer some of the questions of scenarios that was presented after the show. And so I realize there's so many people that's hurting, that's actually going through divorce, trying to rebuild after divorce. She'll be able to talk about My Broken Pieces, just her whole curriculum that she's formulated for her divorce recovery ministry. So again, you don't want to miss it. Featuring McQuanna Harris, also known as author Q Leanne, will tell you that writing is more than a passion. It also is a tool that helps her to get through tough times. She is a mother of three children. Her first book titled My Journey to Healing. Join her on this journey from a stable marriage to adultery, addiction, and finally singleness. Watch her as she goes from confident to insecure to broken to wholeness. Don't just read her story, learn from it. Now, speaking from a father's perspective, Tarian Arthur is a family-oriented man of God. Tarian has three beautiful daughters. He is an avid reader who also enjoys playing sports, traveling, and spending time with family and friends. Minister Tarian Arthur's future plans include pursuing a master's degree of divinity with a concentration in multicultural ministry. Tarian Arthur lives his life by the motto, "There is nothing too hard for God." And with that being said, he is rebuilding after divorce because he is remarrying on June the 6th. So happy early wedding date. Also in the lineup, Fate Al Wilson is a husband, father, pastor, fitness, and health coach. He's also a Pittsburgh Steelers fan, but I don't know if it's going to be any football this season, fellas. But his heart's desire is to help hurting and lost people to become whole in spirit, soul, and body. He believes that everyone has a unique purpose. Once you get past your hurts and disappointment of life, then purpose can be achieved. One of his greatest achievements is surviving divorce, forgiving himself and his former spouse. He says, "My heart was healed to love and marry again." He's rebuilding after divorce. Also sharing to give wisdom and nuggets, Star McKinney, president of Southern Star Promotions since 2013. Star Television was launched in 2019. Star is also a graduate of UNC Charlotte with a BA in English and Education. She is married to Greg McKinney. Between them, they have five adult sons. The couple happily resides in Simpsonville, South Carolina, and love to travel and meet new people. Many are surprised to hear that Star has been married several times, and Greg is her fifth and final. She kept the faith and finally found her forever love. Let me make this disclaimer. We are not medical professionals or counselors. These are real people, real talk, real life experiences sharing tips, wisdom, and solutions. We suggest you fight for your marriage if there's any ounce of hope. But for those of you that are rebuilding after divorce, this special edition of the Relationship Reset series is for you.